I mean, come on, this was pretty funny for a while, but, like, this is going a little too far now. Oh, shit. Okay, we started off right in the shit here. Okay. I almost forgot. It's been a few days since I played already. Hello there, all you fantastic, amazing, and wonderful people. Welcome back to the feature show featuring me, Featured Ninja, back for more Wolfenstein 2, The New Colossus. And honestly, I have no fucking idea what we're doing right now. Oh, let's go up here. That's what we're doing. Okay. So, I remember the last episode being, a little boring. But you little bastard, get out of here. Fucking hate drones. Bastardized drones, get out of here. Fucking hate drones. If anybody remembers, anything from when I was playing the first Wolfenstein, I hate fucking drones. I'm not entirely sure what's going on right now with the fucking physics and shit. That's right, fucking headshot kills. Let's take this guy's gun. Oh, it's like a machine gun. Oh, shit to inspect. Hey, look at this, it's some more bullshit. You guys can go ahead and pause and read at any time that you feel. Oh, I do have to... There we go. I have to do that to those guys. Hey, there's another one. Yay, I did it. Okay, so I guess we're breaking all of these things.
Why did I come here?
I don't know. Home.
We came here to kill Nazis, that's what I figured. Oh, got cracked in there with a 2x4, or 4x4, I don't know. Railroad tie? Big ass fucking piece of fucking wood. That's where my wiener is. Bit by bit.
Gute Arbeit, Männer.
Schau, schau. General? Oh, schön.
Not you, you ugly cow.
Would you like to kiss the bride now?
Oh, jeez, you're fucking all hideous. That's terrible.
Shake my slap.
What is that, like Novocaine or something?
I need you to rest now.
I think you're supposed to put that in my gums. I'm not sure if that was Novocaine. Oh, indeed. It's a press cop. Oh! I don't think I did that, but okay. Unless your son was a Nazi, then yes, I probably did do that. You people suck.
It's all a show. And I'm the guy wearing the black hat.
No, 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 I say. You will not deny me access to my client. You see this? Green. I am entitled to confer with my client in absolute privacy.
That sounds like my lawyer. Pulling all those cool law tricks. I'm gonna fuck these Nazis up. Oh shit, here he comes.
Now, motherfucker! Oh, come. How's he supposed supposed to talk to me when he's got that...
Oh, it's that guy.
Covering his mouth.
Not my problem, it stays on.
Oh, Christ. Will you just give us some privacy, please?
Oh, super splash, that's right.
Fuck. Looks like you're at death's door. Seriously, this is not a good look for you. Anyway, listen, your trial's coming up in a couple of weeks, and after that, they're gonna execute you, and that whole charade is gonna be televised to every living room on the planet.
Indeed.
So
that sounds like a lot of fun.
Bullshit going down, we're gonna break you the fuck out of here right now. It's kind of a risky plan, but the security they have around you is out of this world, so it's kind of the only play we got. Right? I mean, the hoops I had to jump through to get to you, and I'm your fucking lawyer! That pissed me off. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make like you attacked me, and when the guard pig comes in looking for your ass, I'm gonna sneak up behind him, and I'm gonna shove this little number right into the base of his skull. I'm gonna grab his keys and his gun, and I'm gonna roll you right on out to the elevator, popping Nazis wherever they show up, straight down to the garage, where Bombati and Anya and everyone else has the getaway car.
I hope they didn't hear you.
You ready? Let's get this freak show on the road.
Oh, I didn't actually have to hit him.
Fuck! That
yeah.
Hurts so bad.
No shit, fuck.
You don't even know. Let's beat this fucking gag off you. Alright. Once we hit the street, it's all car chases and flying bullets. They got tanks outside, man. We got some tricks up our sleeve, though. We make it that far. We make it.
Your nose is just like bleeding profusely.
The hard part is getting down to the garage. Hey! Help! Help! Open the door! He fucking attacked me, man! He broke my nose, and then he got out through that door right there! Look at Terror Billy! He's on the loose!
Stay back.
And he had help. They came in right through that door, and they broke him out. It was space aliens, man.
Oh, shit. They saw it coming.
Schnitt! Gott! Zimmermann! Sie haben Talent. Sie sollten zum Film gehen. Bei Helene vorsprechen.
Guter Schuss, General. Der zuckt noch.
Idiot.
Damn.
Who's dead? As soon as you walked into the building. Tapfer, kleiner Liebling. Ich bin dein und du bist mein. Liebling, so lieblich.
You are just like the worst. Not even like, you are the worst. Oh, and you did it again. Is that Novocaine? You told me to open up, so I'm
That's
pretty
it.
Sure this is Novocaine.
How does it taste?
Numb.
Shh. How does it taste?
Tastes like the your nasty, sweaty pussy juice.
Of the bullet that killed your friend. How does it feel? Do you love the taste?
I fucking hate you.
You hear that? It's my attack force. Moving in on your friends in the garage. You're so boy. I'm gonna go down there now and join in on the fun.
Anya. My family.
No, not the bag.
Weeks pass. Or more. Feel myself slipping away. Got me praying for the end.
For theft and destruction of public and private property. Aiding the enemy. Torture. Terrorism, including nuclear, both domestic and abroad. And high treason. For gruesome murders that number in the thousands, you have been found guilty, Mr. William Joseph Blazkowicz. It is rare even for a man of my job description to come face to face with true evil. And it pains me that the maximum sentence that I can bestow upon you is something as trivial as death! Death, Mr. Blazkowicz! Nothing but swift, sheer death! Bailiff!
What are we doing here? Oh, can I finally just fuck you up? Yeah, give me that gun. Jeez, I'm fucking tired of fucking watching shit. I don't know how I can walk again, but... that's pretty cool. Alright, get out of here, you fucking bastard. I like the firefights. Alright, Pa 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 pa! Die, bitches. I'll just run around and fucking kill everybody here, watch. Like, well, obviously they're gonna kill everybody, but I mean, like, melee everybody. Bitch. You... how's the guy not dead? Holy shit, okay, I'm just getting popped with fucking... die, fuckers. Hell yeah. Just get all the headshots with the heavy weapon. That guy just got, like, fucking obliterated by it. Did you guys see that? Holy shit. Oh, holy shit. I actually died? Fucking Nazis. Where do they keep coming from? Well, I guess this is, like, a base, isn't it? Oh, and there's more. Look at that. Oh, I can't even imagine doing this part on, like, that German difficulty. I don't know. I don't even know how to pronounce it. Like, Wiener Schnitzel or whatever it was. Picking up all, just get everything we can. Oh, and there's more of them. It's never gonna end, are they? Oh, 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 fuck, it's the end of that one. Let's grab this one. Yeah, you're next, motherfucker. Ooh, that was a nice explosion. I like that. That was pretty. Hey. Calm yourself, bitch. Fuck you, Fido. There's a reference from Call of Duty. Oh jeez, it's like there could be collectibles anywhere around here. We have to go looking for them. Oh! Fucker. Hello. Leave me alone, thank you. Oh, this just literally led us right around back to here. There's a lot of guys. I thought we got this little turret gun here. A shooting? Ugh. Oh, there's a Hitler picture. I don't know where the fuck we're supposed to be going. Oh, hello! Okay, calm yourself, guys. Okay, or don't calm yourself. Just keep being an asshole, and I'll just shoot you with my little pistol here. Frick. Now we can leave, finally, about fucking time. Hello, front door.
Mom?
Oh, my son.
It's an illusion. Come on now.
I thought I lost you, Mom.
What is this, a dream?
Life is full of unexpected things. Some make you cheerful. And some break your heart.
I wasn't there when you needed me. I ran out on you.
It hurts so much, Billy. It felt like my heart was being ripped out of my chest when you left. But all hardship is temporary. Do you know this? Most of it is inevitable. I had to stay behind so that you could leave. And now you're the one in trouble. Do not worry for me. My troubles are over, my son.
I don't want to go back out there. I can't do this anymore.
We are strong, Billy. We are survivors, you and I. We keep fighting even when we do not know how. You cannot help but be my son.
I'm having twins, Mama. They're not born yet. I want to see them. I wanted you to see them.
We will be together soon. You just have one more hardship to
do. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh shit. Don't tell me I gotta do this all again. Oh no, it's the bag. That's even worse.
Daydreams. Stolen. A cold wind to reality.
What?
Dies ist ein Tag des Triumphes! Eine Woche ist es her, dass unsere tapferen Soldaten William Joseph Blaskovich gefangen nehmen konnten! Die Festnahme erfolgt in einem Bauernhaus
hey.
Nahe Dennis mit einem schnellen Einsatz ohne Todesopfer. Nun wird diesem Schwerverbrecher und ehemaliger Terroristenführer die Gerechtigkeit erfahren, die er seinen unzähligen Opfern verwehrte. Unser ruhmvolles Reich wird nicht ruhen, ehe der Krieg gewonnen ist!
I mean,
Sieg heil!
Come on, this was pretty funny for a while, but like, this is going a little too far now.
We would have been
this, like,
so good together.
Isn't a good prank.
Darling, you're breaking my heart.
The old and the weak are
you're
doomed.
Fucking creepy, you weird bitch. Oh no, my head. Oh, my head. My head. Oh, my head. Oh, my back and my neck. Yikes. What the fuck is going on in this game? Who do we play as now? What the fuck? It's like we ended. It's like we died in Resident Evil or something.
Everyone in position. She's dropping it.
We have less than 7 seconds. Okay, ready, steady, march for button. Grab it! Anya, now! Hurry, we have 3 seconds. We need to give his brain oxygenated blood or it will die.
It's been like way more than 3 seconds. I mean, most people don't come back from having their head cut off.
No.
Brain activity! Yes! He's alive! Oh.
Fucking genius, I can never tell you that.
He's on! Max is right. We should get out of here. The man ready for transport!
Oh, God. He's taut.
Good one, Max. Just came bonked him on the head.
Look! Look! He's awake!
Aye. Look at that, German bastard! The only person on the planet hard enough to survive getting his head chopped off!
Mr. Vlaskovich, can you hear me?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay, so listen to this. Some time ago, Caroline obtained this latest generation biologically engineered super soldier body from a Nazi scientific lab. Very, very impressive specimen. Anya, look, please show this to him.
Look, William, Sed is going to attach this to build the connection between your head and your new body.
Anya!
Kindler, please, I'm a Nazi.
Family.
Please come and help me here. Now, these are very rare Nazi combat equipment.
Hello, Kitty.
Our fighters found in the field. None of them is working, but I have enough material to fix one contraption. You should decide which one you want. You can choose. Blink once for this one, blink twice for the one in the middle, blink 3 times for that over there.
Alrighty, guys, well, we're gonna go ahead and make that decision in the next episode. I want to thank you guys so very much for tuning into this one, which turned out to be a little bit of a wild episode. Did not really see any of that coming. Indeed. Alrighty, guys, well, make sure to go ahead and follow us on Facebook to find out when new episodes come out first, and also check out any else? That sounded stupid. Any of the other fantastic, amazing piece of shit videos we got on the channel there. Alrighty, guys, well, yep, we'll see you the next time where we will make this choice and see where this new Nazi body takes us. Sounds like a hoot. Take it easy, everybody. See you next time. Bye-bye.